Now, before I lay down this debris, very important fact, note that you need to take in mind. You gotta still make sure that that little slit is still over the pail, which it is. You wanna straighten this out. See how I'm creating this straight tarp? You don't wanna have it sinking in. You wanna have it straight. Put your knee down. Take some of this out. Lay it out here. And as you move up this tarp, use your knee as a way of tightening up the tarp. So, put some more here. Use my knee again. Keep this stuff anchored down. Tight. Straighten it up. There we go. And now I'm going to move down to the end here with the remaining that I've collected. Make sure it's nice and tight. Use your knees. And lay it out again. Use your hands to shape this up. Okay, now I've got to go back over here and fill this up again and do it all over again on this side, and then the final will be that side.